Dear students, today arithmetic progression 5.2 fourth question. So question is, which term of the AP 3, 8, 13, 18 is 78? So first solution, given AP is 3, 8, 13, 18, 78. So this AP first first term A is 3. So next term, common difference between first term and second term. So common difference represent D. So D equal to A2 minus A1. Second term minus first term. So second term is 8 minus first term is 3. So difference is 8 minus 3, 5. So first term value is 3. Common difference is 5. Now let nth term of this AP is 78. We have to find the value of n. So as we know that an equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. So we have an is 78 equal to a, we know that first term 3 plus n minus 1 into common difference is 5. So now 78, you bring this side 3 minus 3 equal to n minus 1 into 5. Now 78 minus 3 is 75. Next, this 5 you bring this side, denominator 5. Next, so we can simplify this. 5 table, 1 5s are 5 5s are. So now 15 equal to n minus 1. So now you keep it n here, bring this minus 1 is this side, 15 plus 1. So 16 equal to n. So n value is 16. Therefore, hence 16th term of this AP is 78.